Hey, ladies, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Can I help you find anything specific, or are you just browsing?
We're looking for bathing suits. Yeah.
Oh, are you? Okay, we have a whole swim room over here. Let me show you.
Okay.
Do you guys have, like, a favorite color or, like, any idea what you would want?
No, I don't.
Being Amish, the girls are supposed to be covered up. Like, they're not allowed to, like, show their skin or anything.
But that one looks like gummy bears, the color. Is this for like the top?
Yeah, that's the top.
And don't your boobs fall out?
Yeah, for real. Maybe a different style would work better for you.
Yes, I'm not wearing two-piece because I'm not ready to show off my goodies.
I've been working here for 5 years now, and I have never seen anyone dressed like that come in here. So it was really interesting. I wanted to make sure that they got like more of my undivided attention because I thought that they would need like more help picking stuff out.
Like I never got one of these, so I don't really know what size I wear.
Okay, well how about I pull some stuff that I think would work for you guys and then you can try it on and like I won't take offense if you guys don't like anything. I'll do one pieces, two pieces, everything. Okay, what size do you think you wear?
I'm not sure.
What size panties do you wear?
The one thing the Amish buy from English stores is our panties. That's why Grandma asked. But I'm not giving anyone the answer to that.
How can anybody even wear this? I feel like I have a wedgie all day.
What about this one?
That's a good one, too.
I love that.
You like that one?
Yes.
Okay.
Like, in the Amish, we're not allowed to, like, wear anything, like, with patterns on it like that. Like, it all has to be plain.
Oh, so this is really your guys' first time, like,
yeah.
Shopping
like, this is
for clothes that aren't, like, what you guys are wearing?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
Yeah. Are you guys excited?
Yes, I'm excited.
We have some options. You guys are liking some stuff.
Okay.
It'll be good. They're super sweet. They're just really shy, and I'm trying to get them to, like, break out of their shell a little bit. I can start a room for you. What's your first name?
Maureen.
And what's yours? I'll start one for you, too.
Rosanna.
Okay. And do you want to try stuff on, or are you just
No, thanks. I'm
you
just along for. Really? Where would my boobs go?
But I'm Claudia if you guys need help finding anything.
Okay, let's go find a fitting room.
Here, can I take that stuff from you too? Perfect.
I'm really nervous wearing something this skimpy.
I am not ready to show off so much skin.
I'm scared.
Okay, so I put the swimsuits that you guys picked out in your own rooms so you can try them on. So if you guys have any questions or want to show me anything, okay, Rosanna?
Yeah.
Okay. If you want me to look first before everyone looks, I can come in.
Yeah, because I actually need your help.
Okay. Yeah, because I need help too, because...
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming in.
I can tell Claudia likes Rosanna a lot better because when we asked for help, she helped Rosanna, not me.
I like this.
You like that one?
Really, could you see it?
Yeah. The bottom doesn't cover it.
This swimsuit shows places that I thought no one would ever see except for my husband on my wedding night.
Do you want to do that? I'll turn around.
This is like really nasty. You know, that's life, man. I've seen grosser. Have you ever had a bikini wax? Because I think that would solve this problem. Try this bottom and this bottom to cover it.
Remember, this is your world. We're just living in it.
Yeah.
This is you. You're the star, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Rain, how are you doing?
I'm nervous for you to see me.
Oh, you'll be fine.
And I'm getting cold.
You're getting cold?
Yes. Are you ready, Rose?
Rain,
I'm just a ball.
Okay, come on.
I don't feel comfortable like this.
I don't.
I do not.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
Come on here.
You look so good.
You guys look so cute.
You look so cute.
All we need is some inspiration to get that fire lit. Fuel it up with some dedication, then we can make it.
But Daniel will like that.
Daniel, you look sexy.
Rosanna's embarrassed to wear a swimsuit because most Amish women aren't prepared to wear a swimsuit because they don't mow the grass.
Come on, just spin around.
No, I'm not spinning around. You're not looking
my butt. One, two, three.
Yay! Do you think those ones are too much? Like, do you think there's another style that you think?
Maureen's was fine, but Rosanna's, her belly was sticking out, so. But it's whatever she wants.
I hope they can find something that they like.
Oh, you guys look cute.
I love that one.
I really, really love that one.
Oh, I really like that.
I think that one's too momish for you.
Yeah, it's too great.
You should do, I think that's...
I'm going back.
They both look really cute.
They both did look really cute.
Yeah.
Do you think the bishop would approve now?
Nope, he would not approve.
If the people back home would see me right now, they wouldn't be very happy with me. They would probably tell me to leave, and they don't want to see me again.
These are my favorite ones so far. But Rosa, I don't understand why you're so nervous. Like, you look so cute in this swimsuit.
No, just...
What are you talking about? Like, you look so good. But you have nothing to worry about.
You ready?
So you guys decided that you're gonna get those swimsuits?
Yes.
Those are gonna look so good. I like those a lot.
I actually like the girls' bathing suits that they picked out. They both look really cute, and I just want to see Rosanna and Maureen happy.
Well, thank you for helping us.
Of course. Yeah. Do we really think really we could get your grandma in a swimsuit? You guys are here already. You should try one on.
Yes. You should try one on. Come on.
No.
I'll go get something that I think you would look cute in. I think you should at least just try it on.
Okay. Oh my God, I'm so nervous. If the bishop would find out that we all bought swimming suits, we'd all get shunned because the Amish don't wear bathing suits and they don't show their skin like that.
Have you guys made any friends while you guys have been like in Florida?
Well, yeah, we did like when we were down here, and we went out and had sushi with them, but we didn't like hear anything from them since. I've been trying calling them and stuff, but they don't answer or anything.
That's so mean.
Yeah, I know.
Can I give you my number?
Yeah.
And then we can hang out and stuff? Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's definitely.
Yeah, that would be great.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
I guess I know the feeling that Rosanna was feeling about Danny and I, because seeing the connection that Claudia and Rosanna have, I guess I'm a little bit jealous.
You guys are so much fun. You guys were making me crack up. I really want you guys to meet my friends. I think you'd really like them. Uh-huh.
Well, I think if they're as fun as you are, it'll be fun.
It will be fun.
Well, do you promise that you'll call me and get in touch with me?
Yeah, I wouldn't ghost you.
Grandma.
What?
Are you gonna get out of there?
No, I'm staying in here all day. I'm gonna sleep here tonight.
Come on, Missy!
I'm not coming out.
Come on!
I'm so nervous, I'm shaking.
Oh my gosh, come on! Oh my God.
I'm gonna go to the bishop like this.
No, that looks amazing. Like, this actually looks so good.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, red is your color.
Because, you know, I'm a rebel.
It's like waiting for the sun to never ever shine.
I had so much fun getting in the water with a bathing suit instead of an Amish dress that I didn't even worry about getting half naked out in the public.
What I love about the bathing suit, I finally feel English now. But I'm just not quite ready to stop wearing Amish clothes, but I think I am getting there.
We had a great time. I mean, it felt so good to be in the water. I'm okay with wearing a swimming suit as long as people don't stare at me.